living in your purpose.
为目标而活。
Living in your purpose.
为目标而活。
Life can be very frustrating when you are not living in your purpose.
如果我们没有为目标而活的话呢，我们的生活，我们的生命呢，常常会觉得很挫折、很沮丧。
I'd like to start reading from Jeremiah chapter 1.
让我们翻开呢耶利米书的第一章。
Verse 4 and verse 5.
第四到第五节。
Here it says, "Then the word of the Lord came to me."
这里说到呢，耶和华的话临到我。
Now Jeremiah was saying that the word of the Lord came to me.
耶利米说呢，就是说上帝的话呢，耶和华的话临到我。
Now there is a very important truth here.
这里有个非常大的一个非常重要的一个真理。
Is the word of the Lord coming to you personally this morning?
就是呢，上帝的话呢，是不是很个别的呢，很单单的呢，为你而来？
Are you listening to the word for yourself or for your spouse?
你是听上帝的话呢，是为了你自己呢，还是为别人呢，为你的配偶而听呢？
Are you listening to the word for yourself or for your life group?
你是听上帝的话呢，是为你自己而听呢，或者是为你的生命小组而听呢？
The word of the Lord is useless to you unless it gets personalized.
上帝的话语呢，对你毫无用处呢，除非呢，是很个别的，是为你而来的。
It is useless to you unless it becomes a voice personally addressing you by name.
除非呢，他上帝的话语呢，成为一个真正的声音呢，而且你知道呢，他是为你而说的，否则呢是毫无用处了。
And that was what Jeremiah was saying.
这就是耶利米呢所说的。
That this is not a prophetic word for the nation or for the people.
这个呢，不是为着呢子民呢，或者是国家呢的一个先知性的话语。
This word Jeremiah said was for me.
这个话语呢，耶利米说呢，是单单的是为着我的。
It came to me.
它是为我而来的。
It is about me.
这是关系到我自己的。
It is of me.
这是属于我的。
God has something for me.
上帝呢，有一些话语呢，要给过我。
And God is now speaking into me.
现在上帝呢，对我内心来说话。
Now I want to highlight this because very often when we read the word or when we hear the word, we do not hear it for me.
我要强调这一点呢，是因为常常我们在研读上帝的话语，或者我们听到一些声音的话呢，我们觉得好像不是对我而说的。
We hear it for everybody.
我们好像是为着大家而说的。
Except for me.
除了我之外。
And Jeremiah said, "The word of the Lord came to me, saying."
啊，耶利米说呢，耶和华的话呢，临到我呢，就这么说。
Before I formed you, I knew you.
我使你在母腹中成形之前呢，我就认识了你。
Before I put my hands to form you in your mother's womb, I already knew you.
我使你呢在母腹中成形之前呢，其实我已经认识了你。
God knew what is to come before anything happened.
上帝知道呢，在任何事情发生之前呢，他已经知道了什么事情会发生。
He says,I know the end from the beginning.
上帝说呢，我在起初呢就知道结局是什么。
I know you before you were even being made, formed, or being born.
你在出生、在成形之前呢，其实我已经认识了你。
I know the decisions that you are going to make.
我知道呢，你将会做什么的决定。
I know the mistakes that you are going to make.
我也知道你会犯什么错误啊。
I know the good works that you are going to do.
我也知道你会做什么善工。
I know the friends that you are going to make.
我知道你呢会认识什么朋友。
I know what you are going through with your enemies.
我知道呢你在敌人当中呢你会经历了什么。
I know your failures. I know your successes.
我知道你的成功与失败。
I know who you are going to get married to.
我知道呢你将会跟谁成。
I know every fight that you had going to go through in life.
我知道呢你生命当中的每一场仗。
God said, "I knew you before I even made you."
上帝说呢，我在你成形之前呢，其实我认识了你啊。
Because I know you and what you are going to go through, therefore I have made you so that you know how to go through what you are going to go through.
我知道呢，你将会经历什么了，以至于我在 造你的时候呢，我也知道呢，你将会经历之后会经历的是什
么。I did not make you first and then think about what you can be going through.
我不是先造你了，然后再想想呢，你到底会经历了什么。
I know that you are going to fly, so I made you a plane.
我知道呢，你会飞呢，所以我呢，把你造成一个飞机。
You understand what I'm talking about? So I knew you, so therefore I formed you.
我是先认识你，然后才造你。
Look at the way that I've made you.
你看看我是怎么样的造你的。
Look at your disposition, your attitude, your character. Look at your gift, look at your talent, your ability.
看看你的性情，看看你的性格，看看你的品格，看看你的态度，看看你的才华。
Look at your IQ, look at your EQ.
你的智商，你的情商。
Look at your body, soul, and spirit.
看看你的灵魂体。
Look at the way how you look.
看看你外表呢是怎么样。
Look at the way how you walk.
你是怎么样行走。
Look at how I formed you the way I have formed you.
你看看呢，我是到底是照着怎么样的呢，使你成型的。
It's not by mistakes.
不是那种侥幸。
It's not by accident.
不是侥幸或者是错误中造你的。
Every detail of you, there is a purpose.
你的每一个的细节呢，其实呢都赋予目的。
So, Jeremiah.Heard this, God said, before I formed you, I already knew you.
所以耶利米听到呢，就是他在母腹当中呢，被造之前呢，就被上帝认识了。
And I consecrated you.
然后上帝也把他呢分别为圣。
Consecrated you means that after I have met you, I have done something very special. I have called you.To myself, that is what consecration is. I have set you aside for myself. I have personally an invested interest in you.
就是耶和华呢，在造你之后呢，他把你分别出来呢，以及呼召了你。
I consecrated you.
我把你分别为圣。
The people around you didn't.
不是别人做的。
Your parents didn't.
不是你父母做的。
The world didn't.
不是世界做的。
Your church didn't.
也不是你的教会做的。
Your life group didn't.
不是你的生命小组做的。
I'm the one, God said.
是我呢，独自呢来把你分别为圣。
I consecrate or I set you aside for myself.
是我为了我自己呢，把你分别出来。
For my reason, for my purpose, that's what consecration is.
为着我的原因，为着我的目的。
Not only I consecrated you, God said to Jeremiah, I have also appointed you as a prophet to the nations.
不单只是分别为圣呢，而且我来立你作为一个国家的先知。
I have called you to myself. I've set you aside to be special.
我呢很特别的把你分别出来。
And now I give you authority. I empower you to go to the nation. I commission you go to the nation to do what you need to do for the nation. To do what I've called you to do in the nation.
现在我赋予你权柄呢，赐你力量呢，差遣你呢，来为这个国家呢要去做我要该做的事情。
In other words, Jeremiah was saying.
换句话说，耶利米这么说。
Regardless what my parents told me,
不论我的父母跟我讲过什么。
I am not an accident.
我呢不是一个意外来的。
God knew me before He formed me.
上帝造我之前，他已经认识我了。
When He formed me, He formed me with a purpose and with a reason.
他造我的时候呢，是带着一个目的跟这个目标的。
After He has formed me in my mother's womb, He said to me, "I belong to Him."
在我母腹他造我之前呢，他跟我说呢，我是属于他的。
And because I belong to him, he says, I put you in the world, not just to what in Chinese we think, that we were born, we get old, we get sick, and we die.
就是呢，他放我到这个世界呢，是有一个目的的，而不是只是经历过生老病死。
No, God didn't put us to the earth to get old and get sick and die.
上帝呢，放我们在这个世界呢，并不是为了让我们去经历生老病死。
Or sometimes we say, well, it's for two meals a day.
或者说，就是为了两餐罢了。
God did not put us on the earth for the two meals a day.
上帝呢，让我们在这个世界存活呢，并不是为了两餐罢了。
I hope we can have more than two meals a day.
希望更多。
You understand that? No, it's more than that.
绝对是超过这一切的。
God has put us on earth more than to just make money.
上帝呢，让我们在这个世上生活，并不是说为了只是要去赚钱。
Yes, two meals a day is important.
一天呢有两餐呢是很重要的。
Make money is important.
当然赚钱也很重要啦。
We need money to move on in life.
我们需要金钱呢，能够让我们生活呢不断的前进。
But God has called us to be more than having two meals, more than just making a lot of money.
但是上帝呼召我们呢，绝对是超过呢，只是为了两餐，或者是为了赚钱罢了。
There is something that God has called us into, called out the purpose in life.
所以上帝呼召我们呢，其实呢是进入了生活中呢更大的目标。
Question.
问题是
，Are you living in your purpose?
我们是否呢是在活出我们的目标
？Are you living in your purpose?
我们是否呢也为我们的目标而活？
Are you doing what God has created you to do?
我们是否呢真的朝着呢上帝创造我们的目标呢而前进
？Because when God created me,
因为当上帝创造了我
，He has created me with a purpose.
他是带着一个目的来创造我的。
And I know very well my purpose on earth by God is to be a minister.
我知道呢，在我在世上的一个目标呢，就是做一个传道者。
So if I were to answer, am I doing fulfilling my purpose in life? I said yes.
如果我在回答呢，我到底有没有去满足、去成就我生命中的目标呢？我说是的。
I said God has created you to do what He wants you to do, to be what He wants you to be.
上帝创造你呢，是为了你能够去做呢，他要你做的事情，他要你成为的那一位人。
If you are not doing what God has purposed you to do,
如果我们没有正在做呢，上帝呢，其实要我们成为的那一个。
That means in life, you may be here for 70, 80, 90, 100 years or 120 years.
就在生活当中呢，生命当中呢，我们活了七八十年，一百二十年。
You will be doing a lot of things except what God has created you to do.
我们可能做了很多事情呢，但是就是没有做到上帝创造我们的目的。
You see, when a company builds a plane,
当一个公司呢，它要造架飞机
，it is meant for the plane to fly.
当然是要飞机呢，能够在天空飞翔。
It is not meant for you and I to stand beside the plane and take a nice picture.
并不是为了人呢，能够在飞机旁边呢，就是拿一个。拍一个照片罢了。
Yeah, we take nice picture beside the plane.
可能呢，曾经有这么做过。
But that is not the purpose of the plane.
但是呢，飞机的一个的目的呢，并不是如此。
The purpose of the plane is to fly.
那个飞机的目的呢，就是在天空中能够飞翔起来。
It is not just running along the runway and not flying.
不是在跑道上呢，这个行走呢而不飞不起来。
Many of us we find frustration in life.
很多时候呢，我们在生活当中呢，我们觉得非常的挫折沮丧。
It's because we are not doing what we have been created to do.
因为我们没有去做呢，我们被创造的目的。
You see, the purpose of your life is embedded in the way that God has formed you, in the way that God has created you.
是我们生命的目标呢，其实好像含入到我们的生命里头呢。也就是说，我们生命的目标呢，跟上帝塑造我们呢是息息相关的。
That's why, you say, why do I have wings?
说为什么我会有翅膀
？That proton saga has no wings.
那架车呢没有翅膀的。
Why do I have wings?
为什么我会有翅膀呢
？Because when I build the proton saga, it is not meant to fly.
因为呢，当我造这个车子的时候呢，它不是为了要飞起
来。So when you drive, don't fly.
所以当你在开车的时候呢，不要开到飞起来。
But when I build you, I build wings.
但是当我造你的时候呢，我有造翅膀。
So if you see you have wings, you are meant to fly.
如果你有翅膀的话呢，你应该要飞起来了。
You see, the purpose of God is embedded in the way.That God has created us. Look at what you carry in your life.
所以上帝呢，其实造我们的目标呢，已经砍入到我们生命里头呢。我们要看看我们生命当中到底有着什么。
I talked to one of my staff just a couple of days ago.
几天前呢，我跟我的一位同工说话。
I said, "You look at yourself."
说你看看你自个。
Look at your gift. Look at your grace.
看看你的恩典跟恩赐。
Look at what you can do.
你看看你能够做的是什么。
You are not an administrator, so forget it.
你并不是一个行政者呢，所以你
You're not an organizer, so forget it.
你也不是一个组织者呢，所以你不要这样。
As an administrator, organizer is not wrong, but you are not.
那成为一个行政者或组织者呢，这个没有错，但是你不是这一方面的。
You know you have been gifted and called to be a teacher.
你知道呢，你是
and a trainer.
你知道呢，你是被呼召呢，成为一个老师跟训练者。
Show me your material.
让我看看你的材料。
Show me what is something that you can produce.
看看，让我看看呢，你能够去这个做出什么东西来。
Show me that you can take on that and fly.
让我看看呢，你能够从这边呢开始启动，开始飞翔。
I will not keep you in the office at the corner to do administration and organizing.
我不会把你放在教会的一个角落呢，让你从一个行政者和组织者。
Because God has not formed you to do that.
因为上帝造你呢，并不是做这些的。
You see, your purpose in life.Is embedded in the way that God has formed you.
你生活的目标呢，就像砍入那上帝在塑造你之前，就是息息相关的。
But God has not finished with you yet.
上帝还没有做完哦。
He is still in the process of transforming you to become what you ought to become.
上帝仍然在过程当中呢，不断的去转变，不断去转化你呢，让你成为该成为的样子。
Do you understand what I'm talking about? That's why if you talk to a good leader,
所以当你跟一个好的领袖说话的时候，
you talk to a good life group leader,
你跟一个好的生命小组组
长讲话， you talk to a good supervisor,
好的跟好的区长讲话，
you talk to a good pastor,
跟好的牧师讲话。
He will come into your life and say that good God has formed you this way.
他会进到你生命当中跟你说呢，上帝呢造你就是如此。
And God has not finished with you yet.
这个工作还没做完。
You still need to be transformed. You're still in the process of being formed to be better.
这是未完成的工呢，你仍然继续要被塑造，要被转化。
To become what God wants you to become.
你就成为呢，上帝要你成为那个。
To do what God wants you to do.
去做上帝要你去做的。
Living in your purpose is all about finding yourself who you are.
为你们目标而活呢，最重要的就是能够找到你自己是一个怎么样的人。
Who you are, your stability, your growth, your prosperity.Your future, your success.
你的稳定性，你的成长，你的未来，你的成功等等。
Your fruitfulness.
你能够的生产力。
If God has called you to be a teacher and a trainer.
如果上帝呼召你成为一个老师或者是一个训练者。
That's where you find comfortable with or comfortable in.
如果你这样做的话呢，你会觉得非常的舒服。
That's where you find yourself thriving, growing, and being fruitful.
你会发现呢，你在当中呢，你真的是不断有生产力，不断的在成长。
Do you understand what I'm talking about? Living in your purpose is not just about living in great times and in supernatural times and happenings.
活在你的目标当中呢，并不是说呢，你什么东西呢，都是活在一种超自然或者最佳状态。
Look at the crowd that I have. This is my calling. This is my purpose.
你看看我有的群众啊，这就是我的呼召，这就是我的目标啊。
Yeah, you can be right.
你也可能是对的。
But just because you are successful in something doesn't mean that God has called you into that something.
但是呢，单单你在某些方面的成功，不代表上帝就呼召你在这个领域。
You can be successful in something that God has not called you to do.
你可能在某一些呢，上帝没有呼召你的领域当中呢，你也可以做得成功。
But it doesn't mean that you are. But doesn't mean that is your calling.
但是不代表不意味呢，那个就是你的呼召。
You see, fulfilling our purpose is not about great happenings. It's not about supernatural happening.
能够去完成的一个目标呢，不代表呢，那个是一个美好时光或者是超自然的事情。
Sometimes, even, it's about the trials, the testings that you are going through.
有些时候呢，甚至是关系到一些试炼、一些考验你正在经历的。
Sometimes, it's about the challenges, the problems, the difficulties that you are going through.
有些时候呢，是关系到呢一些的挑战、一些的困难你正在面对的。
But the bottom line is, finding your purpose is finding yourself.
但是那个底线就是呢，能够去找到目标呢，就是你能够找到你自己。
And when you are in your purpose,
当你是活在你的目标当中的时候
，When you are in your purpose，
当你是在活出目标的时候
，When you are living in your purpose，
你在为目标而活的时候
，When you are operating and functioning in your purpose，
你在目标当中呢，不断的运作操作的时候
，That's where you are at your best。
那个时候呢，就是你的最佳状态的时候。
That's where you are at the best。
那是不是你在最佳状态的时候
？Best at doing what you are doing。
就是你的最佳状态，做你最擅长的事情。
And you enjoy doing what you are doing。
你非常的享受你正在做的事情。
You find the fulfillment in doing what you are doing。
你满满的成就感在你在做的事情当中。
You don't need to be envious of anyone。
不需要去羡慕别人呢。
You don't need to be envious。
不需要去羡慕别人呢。
Oh, I'm envious of him because he drives a bigger car and a nicer car.
我羡慕他呢，我是不是嫉妒他呢？因为他开一个豪车。
I'm envious of him because he is always on stage.
我羡慕他呢，因为他常常就在讲台上。
I'm envious of her because she's making so much curry puff at home.
我很羡慕他呢，因为他常常呢在家中呢做很多咖喱糕。
No, if you have found your purpose.If you have found what God has called you to do, you don't need to be envious and jealous of anyone. You're just being there to do it.
你如果呢，你真的是找到你生活的目标，你知道上帝在呼召你这是什么的话，你不需要去羡慕别人了，你就是做好自己。
I don't need to be envious about many successful business people out there.
我不需要去羡慕呢，很多在外头呢非常成功的商人。
I'm satisfied and happy with what I'm doing because I have found my purpose and I'm fulfilling my purpose in life.
我非常的享受呢，非常的满足我现在的所做的事情了，因为我找到了我该做的我的生活的目标。
I'm not the best teacher, but I'm a good teacher.
我并不是最棒的老师，但是我是个好老师。
I'm not the best preacher, but I'm a good preacher.
我可能不是一个最佳的。讲道者，但是我是一个好。
I'm not the best pastor, but I'm a good pastor.
我可能不是最棒的牧师，但是我一个好牧师。
Do you understand what I'm saying? I don't need to envious another person who call himself bishop.
我不需要去羡慕别人呢，就是可能他自称为这个会都。
Envious of another person who called himself apostle and prophet.
或者是呢，他们自称为使徒的。
I don't need to envious.Of another pastor, he's a bigger church.
我也不需要去羡慕呢一些的牧者呢，他们有更大的教会。
No, I'm happy where I am because I am fulfilling what God has called me to do.
我非常的开心，非常满足，能够去成就上帝要我成就的事情。
Let's look at Romans chapter 8.
我们翻到罗马书第八章的二十八节。
You see, living in your purpose is not without challenges.
活出你的目标呢，不代表呢是没有任何的挑战。
Living in your purpose is not everything smooth going.
活出你的目标呢，并不是说呢每一样事情呢都顺顺利利的。
Here Paul said, "Listen, if you want to know what it meant to be in your purpose, this is what it is."
所以保罗说呢，如果你要知道什么叫活出目标呢，在这里呢就叙述到了。
Paul said, "And we know that God causes all things to work together for good for those who love God, to those not just to love God, but to those who are called according to His purpose."
罗马书八章二十八节，我们知道，为了爱神的人呢，就是按着他旨意蒙召的人的益处呢，万事都一同效力。
There are two different things here.
这里呢有两样事情
，loving God，
爱神
，and being in His purpose，
或者是呢就是按着他的旨意。
You can love God，
我们可以爱神
，but not being in His purpose，
但是没有按着他的旨意。
You understand that? God say，
上帝说
，if you love me，
如果你爱我的话
，and if you are in my purpose，
如果你真的是活在我为你设的目标的话
，things will not be smooth and super smooth， perfect。All the time.
事情呢并不会完美或者是一帆风顺。
Living in your purpose is not, or does not mean, you will not have problems.
活出你的目标呢，并不意味呢你将不会面对任何的困难。
Oh, Pastor, I have so much problem with my wife.
哲牧师啊，我跟我的太太呢有好多问题。
Maybe I married the wrong one.
可能我真的娶错人啊。
Who told you that marrying the right one has no problem?
谁告诉你呢？你娶对人的就不会有困难呢？
You have more problem marrying the right one than marrying the wrong one.
娶对的人呢，可能比娶错的人呢来的问题更多。
See, I saw that. See. Because the wrong one, anything goes, anything can. The right ones, only the right thing goes, only the right thing can.
这个娶到不对的话呢，凡事都好说；娶到对的话呢，只有他说。
I like that. Living in your purpose is not living without problems.
所以活出你的目标呢，不代表呢，在你的生活当中没有任何的问题。
Hear this，
听好。
Purpose and problems are abang adik。
这目标跟困难呢，就犹如结拜的兄弟。
They are sworn brothers，
就好像呢结拜的兄弟一样。
They come together，
他们总是一起来的。
You don't want to have any problems. Everything can.Be a yes man, no principles, no values, no decisions.
如果我们不要困难的话呢，你凡事呢都点头说对是的就好了，就是不要去争吵什么东西呢，就是不要去制造任何困难。
But if you want to live in your purpose,
但是如果你真的要活出你的目标的话，
if you want to live in your purpose, expect problems.
所以呢，就要去期待呢会有问题发生。
The more you are.The more you are in your purpose, the more challenges will come and knock on your door.
肯定的，就是越坚持目标的话呢，你的挑战呢就会来到你面前敲门，就会越大。
And that's what the devil would do.
这就是呢魔鬼撒旦他要做的事情。
If you look at Paul,
如果我们看到保罗的话
，Paul in Second Corinthians, chapter 11, he says, you know what I've been going through?
在哥林多后书的十一章，保罗说过什
么？ God has called me to be an apostle.
那个上帝呢，呼召我成为一个使徒。
I am operating, functioning as an apostle.
我呢，做这个使徒呢，真的是在努力的在操作。
I am, apostle say, I am according to God's purpose, according to God's will.
我是按着上帝的旨意呢，就活出我的这个使徒的生命。
And yet you look at my life.
但是你看回头看我的生命。
I face beatings, I face dangers, I face death.
我呢常常被击倒，我碰到很多危险，甚至呢死亡的威胁。
Do I like it? No, I don't like it.
我喜欢这样子的吗？
Five times I was beaten.39 stripes.
我五次呢被击打过三十九次。
Three times I was beaten with rod.
这三回呢我是被石头打过。
Once I was being stoned and left to die.
有一次呢我被石头打到几乎要死了。
Three times I was shipwrecked in the sea, in the ocean,
三次
day and night.
三次呢我的船呢在这个大海洋当中呢就快沉了。
Do I like it?
难道我喜欢这样子吗
？No，
我真的不喜欢啊。
Do I feel good about it？
我这种感觉良好吗
？No，
当然不会啊。
But God said，
但是上帝说
，If I love Him，
如果我们爱他
，If I'm in His purpose，
如果我们是活在他的目标里头
，He will make things good for me。
他会使万事都互相效力的。
He will make whatever I've been going through, He turn it to be good for me and good for Him。
他是万事呢都互相的效力呢，叫爱神的人呢会得到益处。
That's what Romans chapter 8 talks about。
这就是罗马书刚才八章讲。
Paul was saying that, you know, I face dangers of robbers, of rivers, of countrymen.
那保罗说呢，我面对了种种的这种的困难危险。
Dangers of Gentiles.
这外邦人对我的威胁。
Dangers of false brethren, those brethren who told me, whom I thought they were my friends, but they were false.
有一些呢，这个假弟兄，我以为他是我的朋友呢，但是呢，他们是危险，非常危险的人。
I went through all those things.
这些事情我都经过了。
But am I not in God's will? I am in God's will.
难道我没有在上帝的旨意当中呢？我是走在上帝的旨意当中。
But I understand that living in the purpose of God is not only about big times, great times, supernatural times.
但是我深深的知道呢，当我活在上帝的目标当中呢，并不是这种美好时光的美好欢乐时光的。
But it's also going through hard times, challenging times.
绝对要经过呢很多困难、很多挑战的时刻。
Any birthday boy, any birthday girl here? This today, today is your birthday.
有谁今天是生日的吗？哦，有。
Do you mind to just stand up where you are? Happy birthday to you, brother. Let's sing happy birthday to him. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Yay! I just remain standing.The one who is managing the counter, later on, can you give him a birthday present? Give him a flask or a... That's from me to you. Happy birthday.
阿雄过生日啊。
Too late, the others. Don't change your birthday. Don't start changing your IC now. Now, hear this.Sometimes we don't understand why we celebrate birthdays.
有些时候呢，我们并不明白呢，为什么我们要庆祝生日
？Why do you celebrate birthdays?
为什么你要庆祝生日呢
？We always think that we are celebrating birthdays, celebrating the moment of our birth, the moment, the day that we were born.
我们常常呢庆祝生日呢，就是觉得说我们要庆祝我们出生的那一刻。
Precisely, celebrating birthday is not celebrating the moment, the day that you were born.
但是我们知道呢，其实我们庆祝生日呢，并不是庆祝我们出生的那一刻。
Why do you celebrate that day? You had nothing to do with that day.
为什么你要庆祝那一天呢？那一天呢，你真的是啥都不知道。
Still alive that day, but you had nothing to do with it.You had no decision about it.
就是在当天呢，其实呢，你没有办法做任何决定。
You knew nothing. You care nothing.
你出生那一刻呢，你什么不知道
的。That had nothing to do with you.
那一天呢，对你来说呢，好像没什么相关啊。
In fact, that day was very messy.
其实那一天呢，真的是非常的混乱。
Every mother after that day, they say, "I don't want to give birth anymore."
就是呢，在给过。出生的宝宝的母亲呢就说呢、啊、不要再生了。
This morning she gave birth in the evening. Hey, what is your second one?
通常都会被问哈、啊，生了第一个的时候呢，第二胎什么时候啊
？Every mother said no way.
每一个母亲都说呢，关机了。
Because it was messy.
因为呢，真的是非常的混乱。
Stressful.
很大压力的。
Painful.
痛得不得了。
Noisy,
也很吵。
I don't want to tell you which lady, but there was one lady who gave birth. I could hear it. She was here in KK. I could hear it in Labuan.
就是有一个妇女的在生产的时候呢，我在纳闽都听到她的叫声。
It was noisy, messy.
当然呢，这个
There is nothing to celebrate about as far as your.But the day you were born.
当你出生的那一刻呢，其实没有什么好庆祝的。
Then what is birthday celebration?
那就是生日呢，到底在欢庆什么呢
？It is celebrating all that. Sorry, how old are you now? 25. 55. Okay, not 25. Celebrating your 55th birthday.Means that you are celebrating all that you have gone through for 55 years to get to where you are today.
阿雄哥庆祝55岁生日的时候呢，就是在庆祝什么呢？就是在庆祝呢，你55个年头呢所走过的一切。
That's why birthdays have got 55, have got 75, like Auntie Lillian 85.
所以我们庆祝生日呢，都有不同的年岁。
You are actually celebrating the number of years, the things that you have gone through, the good, the bad, the ugly, over the number of years you have been walking on earth. Because those number of years, nothing can replace. Nothing can replace those years, those experiences to get you to where you are today.
所以你只是呢在欢庆呢庆祝呢你这么多年呢所走过的甜酸苦辣的年岁，以至于呢才能够成就今天的你。
Do I want to go back to when I was 15 years old?
你认为我会想要回到我15岁的那个时候吗？
I say no, thank you.
我说不要了，谢谢。
I'm single until today. You still want me to go back and repeat all the pain and all the good, bad, and ugly? No, thank you. I would prefer where I am today.
所以我这么辛苦呢，才走到今天呢，我不想再去重复，再去思考呢之前的那种痛苦呢。我非常享受今天的我。
That's why I celebrate birthdays.
所以呢，我就是欢庆我的生日。
You see, when people look at you, they say, "Wow, you're so good."
人能看你的时候呢，都会觉得说你真的很棒，很棒。
Wow, your business is so good.
你的生意做得挺不错的。
Wow, you're so successful.
你很蛮成功哦。
But you don't know what I have gone through.
但是你不知道我走过什么。
Some pastors look at GCC, "Wow, pastor, you have all this."
有些牧师呢，看到我们的教会呢，就觉得说，哇，你这里啊，什么都有啊。
I wish you had come 30 years ago.
我真的是希望呢，你30年前来呢，看看我们是怎么样起步的。
What we went through 30 years ago.
我们30年前到底是怎么样起步呢？
How we started in a small house. Some of my pastors were with me.
我们从一个小屋子呢开始的。
How we had a small office.
小小的办公室。
How we share lunch. During lunchtime, they all go up to the office, open the fridge, whatever there is, whatever there is none.
所以呢，我们怎么样共享午餐呢？就是上去呢，有就吃，没有呢，没有就没吃了。
How we have got stress over everything from people to management, administration to finances.
这种在行政上、在财务上呢，我们怎么样的挺住那个压力走过来的
？We wanted to buy 10 plastic chairs.
我们那时候想要买10张的塑胶椅子。
$11.50 each.
每一张11.50块。
30 years ago, okay.
30年前是这个价钱。
$11.50 each.
11.50块一张。
10 plastic chairs.
10张的这个塑胶椅
$150, am I right?
115块，怎么能为150块
？We need to pray for it.
单单买,
we need to pray for it.
单单买10张椅子，我们都要祷告。
You come to the end of the 30 years. That's why I said, wow, you should have come the beginning of the 30 years. You wouldn't want to stay with us because we had nothing.
就是你现在看到就是30年后的，如果你在30年前看到的话呢，你可能不要跟我们在一起了。我们那时候呢，我们真的是很缺乏，什么都没有。
And some people think that over the 30 years, we have been all the way straight up. You don't know the valleys and the abyss that we had gone through.
我们看到的呢，都好像我们一致的往上啊！你没有看到我们经过多少个低谷啊
？There is always a price to pay to live in your purpose.
在我们的活目标当中呢，我们要活出目标呢，总是要付出很大的代价。
What did I just say? There is always a price to pay.
总要付上代价
to live in your purpose.
以至于我们能够活出目标。
And that price is called the process.
那个的代价呢，就是过程。
I talk a lot about process over the last few years.
在过去几年呢，其实我都讲过很多呢，关系到过程。
The price is the process. If there's no process, there is no you where you are today.
那个代价呢，就是那个过程。如果没有那个过程呢，没有办法成就今天的你。
If there's no process, there will be no purpose.
如果没有过程呢，就没有目标。
You see, that's what God was saying.
这就是上帝所说的。
If you love me,
如果你爱我的话。
If you are in my purpose,
如果你真的是活在我为你设定的目标当
中。You may be going through fire. You may be going through rain, the wind, the flood.
你可能会经历火，经历水，经历各种的这种的危险。
You may go through valleys after valleys.
你可能呢一个的低谷又一个的低谷。
You may be going through hard times, difficult times, challenges.
挑战时刻，困难的时刻。
Whatever that you may be going through,
不论你经历的是什么，
if you are in my purpose,
如果你真的还是活在我为你设定的目标当中，
God said, I will make all things good.
上帝说呢，我会让呢凡事都互相的效力。
I will make all things good.
上帝说，我会让事情呢都会互相的效力。
I just want to draw a conclusion with the story of.Apostle Paul.
用一个结论呢，就是关系到保罗的故事。
Towards the last few years of Apostle Paul, he was taken into prison in Rome.
这保罗呢，曾经在罗马呢被下到监狱当中。
If I were in prison,
如果我是在被关到牢里头
，I'll be writing to you. I hope.You, GCC, would reply me.
我呢会写封信给教会呢，我希望呢，教会呢会回我的信。
To be more specific, I'll be writing to our lawyer, Christina.
更明确的指数呢，就是呢，我会写给我们的律师，我们
Christina. Who is the legal advisor of this house?
她就是我们家中的这个法律顾问。
She was supposed to protect me, defend me.
她应该要保护我，为我辩护。
Fight for me.
为我这个征战。
Bail me out.
然后把我保释出去。
Find ways and means and break me out of prison.
就是用各种的手段方法呢，就是要把我保出去。
I will be writing to her. I say, "Oh, Christina, do whatever you can, get me out of this place. Bail me out, pay something, do something."
我就会写信给律师呢，你就是不管做什么呢，就是总之要把我保出去就对了。
That would be what I would be doing.
那就是我会做的事哦。
Am I right? But when Paul was in prison.
但是当保罗呢下到牢里头的时候
，He had the opportunity to write to the churches.
他有个机会呢，要写给一些的众教会。
When he wrote to the churches, he was not writing about bail me out, get me out, do something.
但是呢，他写的信呢，并不是说呢，哎，你把我保出去，救我出去的。
Paul was writing to him about his purpose in life.
保罗的写教会呢，是关系到他写出他的生命的目标。
Let's look at one of his prison epistles or his prison letters in Ephesians chapter 3,
我们看看
verse 7 and verse 8.
我们看看呢，第三
Ephesians chapter 3, verse 7.
以弗所书呢第三章的第七节，保罗的在监牢里的书信。
Paul said.
保罗说。
Of which I was made a minister. I was called to be, I was made, I was formed to be a minister according to the grace of God's, according to the gift of God's grace, which was given to me according to the working of His power.
第三章七节，我做了福音的奴役，照着神的恩赐，这恩赐是按着他的大能作为呢赐给我的。
And in verse 8, he says, to me,The very least of all the saints, his grace was given to preach to the Gentiles the unfathomable riches of Christ.
第八节，我本来是比圣徒中的最小的还小，神还是赐给我这恩典呢，要我把基督那测不透的丰富传给外族人。
You see, in verse 7,
第七节
，Paul was talking about this is how God formed me.
他就说呢，就是上帝呢是怎么样造我的
？God formed me, God made me to be a minister. That's what God had for me.
上帝呢造我，他塑造我呢，就是成为福音的仆役。
Even towards the end of his life, Paul continued to ask the very question: What is the purpose of my life on planet Earth?
即使到呢，他生命的最后的 时刻呢，他还在问我在世上的目标是什么。
It was the last few years.
就是在最后的那几年。
And Paul knew, if I have not accomplished the purpose of my life that God has for me, I am a failure in my life.
保罗深深知道呢，如果我没有去完成上帝要在我生命中的目标的话呢，我还是一个失败者。
I may have done a lot, I may achieve a lot.
我可能做了一些呢，也成就了一些。
I may have worked a lot of miracles.
我可能呢，行过很多的神迹。
I may have preached a lot of the gospel.
我也讲了很多的福音。
There may be hundreds and thousands of them came to know the Lord because of what I've been preaching.
可能是借着我所传讲的呢，数千数百人呢，信主了。
Those were great things. Those were good things.
这些都是很好很棒的事情。
But the bottom line is.
但是那个底线是什么呢？
Are those things that I have accomplished within the purpose that God has for me?
就是我所完成的那些事情呢，是不是在于上帝给我的目标当中的呢？
Because Paul came to the point, he says, I'm in prison.
保罗来到一点呢，就是我现在牢里啊。
I look around me, only prison walls.
我四周看看呢，就只有监狱的墙。
Even I may be under house arrest, but it is still within prison walls.
其实呢，我就是我被捕抓了，我就是现在这个牢里头啊。
Prisons are built with a purpose to keep you in, to limit you, to hold you down.
这个监狱呢，它的目的呢，就是困住你呢，然后限制你。
Prisons are built to discourage you, to make you small, to make you nobody.
这个监狱呢，就是让你自己觉得很渺小呢，让你觉得很挫折沮丧。
That is what prison walls are.
那就是监狱的高墙。
You see, if you look around yourself,
如果我们看看我们
，I know you are not in prison.
我知道你不是在牢里头现在。
But there are these prison walls around so many of us that keep us down, that limit us, that discourage us, that try to make us to be nobody.
但是你四周是否呢有这种监狱高墙呢，把你拉住，把你困住，把你限制住呢？
That brother over there said something very unkind to me. I feel discouraged.
那一个弟兄呢跟我讲了一些不好听的话呢，我觉得很挫折。
The life group leaders criticized me. I want to give up.
生命小组的组长呢，他批评了我呢，我要放弃了。
That lady did not understand me, and I want to walk away.
那一个姐妹呢，她不太了解我呢，我也想走开。
And that group blamed me for nothing. I want to stop.
好像有些人没有什么理由的在责备我呢，我要停止了。
I've been working very hard, serving so much, but nobody said thank you to me. So I just want to leave everything.
我做了那么多都没有人感激我的，我干脆就放弃了。
Oh, pastor, you don't understand.
不是你不了解了吧？
My mother gave up on me. She walked away from me. She did not want me. My own mother did not want me.
我亲生的母亲呢，生了我之后就不管我了，她不要我了。
You don't understand, Pastor. My father did not want to raise me.
你不明白的，我爸爸根本不想要抚养我、教育我。
Oh, when I was growing up, I was not like you. I was being abused and had nothing.
我成长的过程呢，遭到很多的虐待，很多的冒犯啊。
I'm not like them. They could stay at home and play computer games and watch TV. When I was at home, I got to work. I had got to do all the housework.
我不像他们呢，他们在家中呢可以尽情的享乐了，但是我要做很多的家务啊。
You see, we can have a lot of prison walls around us.
我们四周呢可以有很多呢我们看到的监狱高墙。
This is a real issue.
这是很真实的。
Oh, you, pastor is different. Your wife is not like my wife.
牧师你不一样了，你的太太跟我太太不一样了。
Your husband is not like my husband.
你的先生跟我的先生不一样啊。
You see, we can have a lot of prison walls and that keep us in, that discourage us, that try to distract us from what we ought to be doing.
我们很多呢，我们可以有很多的建立的高墙呢，来去让我们分心，来困住我们呢，然后让我们不能够成为呢我们该成为的。
Hear this.
听好。
The greater the purpose of God in you.The greater will be the challenges.
上帝呢，在你生命当中呢，更大的目标呢，这也将会呢，随之而来的更大的挑战。
But greater is the promise of God. Greater is the purpose of God in you than the prison walls around you.
就是你生命的这种目标呢越大的话呢，你会发现呢，有这种的监狱的高墙呢，可能就会越多。
You have prison walls, true.
你当然也有你的监狱的高墙。
You have prison walls, true.
你也有你的监狱的高墙。
They also have prison walls, true.
他们也有他们的监狱高墙啊。
Every pastor also have his own, her own prison wall.
每一个的牧者呢，都有他们自个儿的监狱高墙。
But I know one thing.
但是我知道一件事情。
The purpose of God in me.Is greater and more powerful and smarter than all the prison walls around me.
上帝在我里面的这个目标呢，绝对比外面的高墙呢来得更强更大。
That is the calling of God.
那就是上帝的呼召啊。
That is the purpose of God in you.
那就是上帝呢在你生命当中的目标。
If you understand that,
如果你明白这一点
，No amount of prison walls can stop you from from being effective and efficient for God.
没有任何一件事情呢，没有任何个监狱高墙呢，能够拦阻你去成就上帝的旨意。
You may criticize me.
你可以批评我的。
But God will make all things for good.
但是上帝呢，会让一切事情呢互相效力，成为美好。
You may not like me.
你可能不喜欢我。
I don't feel good when you walk away from me.
我就是你离开我的时候呢，我也感觉到不好。
I don't feel nice when you don't support me.
你不支持我的时候呢，其实我也感觉到不好。
I feel horrible when you are not there with me.
如果你不在我身边的话呢，其实我也感受不好的。
But the purpose of God in me is greater than all that. All those that you are doing for me, doing that you are doing against me.
但是呢，上帝在我生命当中的目标呢，绝对比任何一样事情都来得大。
Because my God will make all things.Work together for good.
因为上帝呢，总会让凡事的互相效力。
Because I love my God.
因为我爱我的神。
And I'm in the purpose of my God.
我就是走在上帝的旨意当中。
So therefore, do not focus on your prison walls.
不要专注在你的这个高监狱的高墙。
Focus on your purpose.
你要专注在你的目标。
You want to walk away from me? What can I do?
你要离开我的话呢？其实我呢，我真的做不了什么。
You want me to lose my appetite and skip my lunch and my dinner?
你要我呢，就是呢，不吃午餐了吗
？No, tonight I'm going to go to have a buffet.
今晚呢，我会去吃一个自助餐。
You don't want to support me? What can I do?
你不支持我的话呢？其实呢，我也没办法啊。
You want me to sit down and sulk away?
你要我真的是坐下来跟你好好谈吗？
No, because my focus is not about you not supporting me. My focus is about what my God wants me to do, with or without your support.
因为我的专注，我的焦点呢，就是呢，在上帝要我去成就的目标。
Do you understand what I'm talking about?
大家明白吗？
You see, if you are in the purpose that God has put you in,
如果我们真的是活在上帝要我们活在的目标当中。
Even you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, you will fear no evil.
即使呢，我们走过死荫幽谷呢，也不会害怕。
Let's finish the last verse, and then we go. Verse 8. Ephesians 3, verse 8. Okay, God formed me. In verse 8, he says, To me, the very least of all the saints,The grace was given to preach to the Gentiles.
我本来是比圣徒中最小的还小呢，神还是赐给我这恩典呢，就是要我去把基督测不透的丰富呢传给外族人。
This is where Paul was saying that yes, God formed me to be, He ordained me to be, but now through my life, He has been transforming me.
上帝造我呢，他安立我呢，但是在透过我的生命的过程呢，他不断的塑造我。
To preach the gospel to the Gentiles，
就是呢，把福音呢传给外邦人。
You don't know Paul，
你可能不太认识保罗。
A few years ago, Paul wouldn't even sit to have a meal with the Gentiles。
几年之前呢，保罗呢还不愿意跟外邦人一同同桌吃饭呢。
You are Gentiles, I'm a Jew。
你是外邦人，我是犹太人。
And now he says, you know what God has done in my life? He has transformed my life.
你知道上帝现在做了什么吗？他已经在我生命当中改变了我。
I am the least of all the saints.
我比圣徒中呢最小的还小。
In Ephesians 3, this is what he said about himself.
就在以弗所书第三章，他自称自己是这样的人。
He says, You want to be confident in the faith, in the flesh. You want to be feel like somebody. You want to feel like you are VIP. No one can beat me to that.
如果 在他的肉体，在这血气当中呢，他非常自信的话呢，当时没有人呢能够比得过他。
In Philippians chapter 3, he says, I'm a Jew.
他说我是一个犹太人。
Of the nation of Israel.
在这个以色列国。
Of the tribe of Benjamin.
就是在那个便雅悯的支派。
A real 金种犹太人。True Hebrew of Hebrews.
就是正种的犹太人。
You don't have many of that.
其实呢，那时候为数不多。
And he says that, you know what? As far as to the law, I am a Pharisee.
就是照着的这个福音来讲呢，我是一个法利赛人。
Yeah, I am a religious leader.
我是一个宗教的人士。
You talk about being zealous for God.
你说呢，要为按着热忱来说。
I was a persecutor of a church.
我是迫害教会的。
I went around persecuting the believers and closing down churches.
我呢迫害教会呢，也迫害那些的信徒。
If you talk about any righteous person on earth,
如果你按着律法上的这种义来说
，I Paul, I am blameless.
我呢，保罗是无可指责的。
That was Paul.
就是当时的保罗。
When you put Paul, this Paul on the stage, he would be the one above all men.
当你把这个保罗放在这个讲台上呢，他真是人上之人啊。
But after the many years of transformation,
但是
the same Paul who was so confident said, you know, among all the saints, among all the believers, I am the least of them. I'm the smallest of them.
但是呢，经过这么多年的一种的转变、改变之后呢，保罗竟然说呢，他是圣徒中呢比最小的还小。
That's the process that God has brought me through.
那就是上帝呢带我所走过的过程。
He formed me.
他造了我。
Before I was born.
在我出生之前。
Over the 60, 70 years,
经过了六十年、七十年
I went through every experience in life.
我经历过生命当中种种的事情
The good, the bad, the ugly.
不管是好的、不好的，我都经过了
The highs and the lows, the big and the small.
高山低谷、大大小小的事情我都看到了
God transformed me. He made everything for good for me.
上帝不断的在改变我呢，他使凡事都互相效力。
Today I'm the least of all the saints.
今天呢，我自称为圣徒中比小的还要更小。
And yet I can say, I am standing and operating in the purpose of God.
但是呢，我可以很自信的说呢，我就是在上帝的目标当中呢，我在成就的一些事情。
What stop us? What stop us from standing in the purpose of God?
什么东西呢？就是拦阻、阻止我们呢，就是完成上帝的旨意。
What stop us from living? Walking, operating in our purpose.
什么东西呢？是会拦阻、阻止我们呢？就是行在上帝的旨意当中。
Very often,
很多时候
it is your head that is in the way of the purpose of God in your life.
就是我们自己的头脑上的心思意念，阻止了我们在成就上帝的旨意。
The pride, the arrogance that is in your head.
我们头脑中的那种自我自负。
You think you are better than anyone. You think you are better than even God.
那种的骄傲让我们觉得说我们比任何人更好，比上帝还要好。
You think your knowledge is good enough.
我们觉得我们知识真的是多到不得了。
You think your knowledge is above the things of God.
知道呢，我们的知识呢，其实呢，我们了解神的东西都足够了。
As far as intelligence is concerned, Paul was one of the top in his days.
只要是关系到这种的知识的话呢，保罗当时呢，真的是佼佼者。
And yet God needs to transform him.
但是上帝还是要改变他。
That's why sometimes God needs to bring you through situations, bring you through experiences in order. to get your heart for Him.
所以上帝呢，常常会带我们呢，经历了很多可能我们意想不到的事情呢，最主要是把我们的心归向他。
You say, why am I going through all this?
为什么我要经历过这么多的事情？
Why when I turn here there's a prison wall? I turn there there's a prison wall.
我左转右转都面对高墙呢。
I turn around there's another prison wall.
我回转还是高墙。
I turn to my right another prison wall.
我右转了还是高墙面对我。
God, why are all these prison walls?
为什么都是高墙呢，把我困住呢？
Most probably God allowed these prison walls.To try to get some attention from your heart.
非常可能就是上帝让这些高墙呢能够困住你呢，最主要的是让你的心回心转意。
But I know, I understand.
但是你说我知道，我明白啊。
I have it in my head.
我头脑里面我老早就想到了。
God is not interested in your head. He's interested in your heart.
上帝对你的头脑想什么没兴趣，他主要是在你的心呢到底是一个怎么样的。
Because God needs your heart more than your head to embrace the purpose He has in your life.
上帝要你的心，而不是你的头脑，你的心思意念，来去接纳他在你生命中的旨意。
How many understand that? How many understand that? God needs your heart.
上帝要的是你那颗心
more than your head.
绝对超过你的头脑。
Your head is important.
当然你想什么你的思想重要。
But to God, your heart is more important than your head.
但是呢你那个全心才是上帝所要的。
Sometimes because of our head, the Bible says knowledge puffs up. It makes you so arrogant. It makes you so superior. You think you are better than what you ought to be.
有时候我们的思想让我们觉得很自高自大，超人一等。
No, no, God wants your heart.
上帝要你呢，就是你那颗心。
Let me give you the last statement. When you live in your purpose, nobody, no one can stop you from doing what God has created you to do.
当你为目标而活，没有人能够阻止你去成就上帝创造你的目的。
You say amen to that.When you live in your purpose,
当你为目标而活
no one, whatever they say, whatever they do, however they attack you, no one can stop you from doing what God has created you to do.
没有人能够阻止你去成就上帝创造你的目的。
That's how good our God is.
就是上帝的美好。
People of God,
神的子民
pray in your heart,
在你心中呢
not just in your head, but pray in your heart,
用心祷告
Father God,
天父上帝
I want to live in my purpose,
我要在我的生命当中能够活出目标
I want to operate in my purpose,
我要使这个目标呢能够成型
Let's arise, Sophie,
让我们站立起来
Stay with us just for Three, five minutes, we are going to dismiss together.
请大家呢能够保留在这里三五分钟，然后我们一起散会。
Open your heart to God right now.
为上帝呢，你要敞开你的心。
Remember, God needs your heart more than your head.
要记得呢，上帝要你的心，而不是呢你的头脑在想什么。
Open your heart to God and say, Lord, I'm coming before you.
就说上帝呢，我现在呢就是为你而来。
Oh yes, I'm coming before you.
我就来到你的面前。
Not just with my head, but more with my heart.
不是带着我的思想，而是带着呢我那纯洁的心。
I want to have a heart after your heart.
我有一颗呢合你心意的心。
I want to have a heart that's so submissive to you.
我要这颗心呢是完全降服于你的。
I want to have a heart that's so pure before you.
在你面前一颗单纯的心。
I want to have a heart that desire to serve according.To your will, according to your purpose.
按着你旨意呢，这个心呢是完全渴望去侍奉你的。
Oh yes, God, I want to have a heart.
上帝，我要有这一颗的心。
After the things of your kingdom.
就是合你心意的心。
Father God, I pray in the name of Jesus.
天父上帝，我奉主耶稣的名祷告。
That today your word did not just come to the ears of your people this morning.
今天早上你的话语不是来到你的。你的子民的耳朵罢了。
Let your word come into every individual heart.
每一个话语，每一句话，每一个字，都深深地进入到他们的心中。
Let every son, every daughter this morning.
今天早上，让每一个的你的孩子。
That as they listen to your word.
当他们听到你的话语的时候。
They don't listen for other people.
他们不是为别人而听的。
They listen for themselves.
他们是知道呢，这些话呢，都是对他们生命讲话。
Each individual listen for himself.And for herself.
每一个人呢都知道呢，这些话语是对自己的生命说话。
Oh, I pray in the name of Jesus.
我奉主耶稣的名祷告。
The Lord God, every son and every daughter in this house.
让在家中的每一个的孩子
will learn how to go through the process.
学习怎么样去经过每一个的过程。
To live in your purpose.
已经能够活出主的目标。
People of God.
神的子民。
God is with you.
上帝是与你同在的。
God is for you.
上帝为你而来。
God is there, going with you wherever you may be going.
上帝在那边呢，不论你走到哪里呢，他都跟你同在。
And may God work with you as you work.
让上帝呢与你一切都同工。
And may you in the coming week.
来临的一周。
Find yourself walking, living, walking, and working in the purpose, in the will of God.
为着你的目标，你的旨意，你发现呢，你跟上帝同在同工。
Go in peace.
带着平安离开。
Go with the grace of God.
带着上帝的恩典。
Go with the empowering of God.
带着上帝的能力离开。
And go with the purpose of God.
也带着上帝赋予你的目标离开。
And be fruitful.
能够去多结果子，多生产。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉主耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉主耶稣的名祷告。
Everyone say.
每个人说。
Amen.
Amen.